Next, you're gonna make a big U. Kind of looks like an upside down U. And then make a wide one right here. And just connect. And draw a big oval. And then one line. You're gonna take your white and just go over that black and make a little circle like that. Even a bigger one, right here. And make a big upside down here. At the very end, it's gonna come all the way down. Next, you're gonna just add a line, tiny U. Then you're just gonna lightly cover that up. Then start covering all the way from here to here. That's how you draw a brachiosaurus.